competitors have got to be aggressive, got to keep pushing to win. What a fierce kick. Oh, mama!
Oh, that might be it right there.
I think there's going to be anything left of these superstars by the time they're done. Whoa, what a hit! Oh, ow! Ouch! What a slap across the face! And she was knocked for a loop! What a nasty elbow. Look at the force behind that leg drop. Incredible counter. These superstars are so unpredictable, this match could go another 30 seconds or 30 minutes. What a counter that was! Kane didn't land flush, but it did connect.
Hard impact to the arm.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt!
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
What a clothesline! That'll cause some damage.
Right on the arm.
And that's a stiff kick.
Submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here. Break.
Ooh. Break the hold.
A little showboating going on here.
Where does she get it from? How is she still going?
Putting it all on the line. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
A grazing shot there.
Good teamwork there. A little showboating going on here. And this has got to be it. That'll rattle your organs. Did you hear that? What impact? Will it be? This could do it. One, two, three. And Michelle McCool picks up another win.
Here's your winner and still the Divas Champion, Michelle McCool.
Wow, what a match.
The championship retained over some game competition.
The way you flip
your attitude constantly, but I think I finally figured it out that you're the type of man I like to call a spouse. All turn on hot, cold again, but please let me assure you that this is...
The following contest is for the Intercontinental Championship. Approaching the ring from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 238 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Goldust.
Look at the gold! This should be an outstanding match!
Biscuits and gravy!
And introducing the challenger!
There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match.
That'll do some damage.
He got him!
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Great counter. Listen to his body crash into the ground. He catches him with the axe handle. Atomic drop. Oh.
He saw that one coming. Championship on the line.
Oh, mama!
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?